Well, for the second straight year, Rays skipper Kevin Cash has been named the American League Manager of the Year. ESPN reports he captured 19 of the 30 first-place votes. He is the first to win back-to-back honors since Bobby Cox of the Atlanta Braves got the NL honors in 2004 and 5. Cash is in his seventh season here as manager and led the Rays to the AL East title, but lost to Boston in the ALDS.